We're gonna let you live, okay? But we're not gonna make it easy for you, because there has to be some form of survival coming from us. But I'm Sebi Venix, and I'm leader of the Buckaroos, and we'll let you live. So I'm gonna go ahead and run away, and we're gonna run in one direction, and you're gonna run in the other direction. If we see you running towards our direction, we will kill you. Okay. So what I need you to do is I need you to run in this way. We're going to run this way. If we see you turn around, we will kill you, okay? But like I said, there will be some survival coming from you. Brandon, run. Run, run, run. Good luck, friend. Good luck. Good luck, friend. Winky, as much as I love playtime with you, you are really making it difficult to do what I need to do.
Hello there!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Oh, what the fuck?
What's the airplane?
What the fuck? Holy, what? The
fuck? What?
Holy shit, fuck, dude.
What?
I'm Hello there, Red Hood. Hello. Hi. How you doing, friend? How you doing, partner? Hey, buddy. Do you know about the war that's going on over here in town? I don't know if you know about it, but there's literally like 20 fully geared dead guys over here. You got a mic? Oh my god, a gamer girl. Hello. How are you? Do you have any bodies over there? Because I have my body over there. Oh, okay. You know, you're even dressed like a girl, too. I should have known. Follow me, gamer girl. I'll bring you to salvation. Okay, I promise I'm not leading you to your death because I definitely am not collecting female body parts on this game. So don't worry. I'm definitely not going to kill you and then chop you up and take your body. Alright, gamer girl. Salvation, follow me to Salvation Army. Okay, here, come in here, I'll drop you a knife. Here. Good job. Okay. I wasn't lying, by the way, I am actually collecting female bodies. That, what? Okay.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer? Every night, I can feel my leg.
Okay, why is she not dying? Good job, buddy.
You proud of me? That was some lag right there. I shot her twice. She should be dead. Brandon, I have a present for you. Brandon, I have a present for you. Brandon, I have a present for you. Come here. Look what I brought you, Brandon. Look what I brought you.
No.
Don't want Brent. Okay, I'm gonna turn her into rope then, and I'll use to tie someone up with.
Oh, it's good.
Good.
Wait, careful there. They're on the bottom floor.
He's running.
They knew. They ran upstairs. Yep. You did it. You did it so fucking wrong. Oh my god, you did it so fucking wrong. Holy shit, you
Brandon,
did it so wrong. Have you never suicided before, Sebi, in your entire life?
Brandon, I'm really good at suicide bombing.
You're
Brandon,
not. You're
maybe
terrible.
Maybe not that time.
You are terrible.
Brandon, what
have
would you
like
never...
do? What the fuck is wrong with this game? What? So, from the... Okay, did you know that you can't open a door from the second you start lockpicking it?
What do you mean?
If someone runs up to a door and they press X while you're in the middle of lockpicking a door, you can't open it. Also,
really?
Sebi, you do not know how to suicide bomb. All you do is you grab a shirt off the ground or something, you hotbar the grenade, right? And all you do is you press A on the hotbar to put the grenade back in your inventory, and then you pull it back out and you put it in your hand again. And then you charge in and you just literally suicide till you explode. Like, you do not, and I'm dead too because of a glitch.
You are so terrible
at
Brandon,
suicide bombing.
Brandon,
that was so
Brandon,
stupid.
Brandon, I've always ran in and tried punching them. And then...
That's the worst way to do it, because they run away. They literally see the grenade.
Don't see the grenade, they don't know.
Yeah, but you want to know what happens when you drop it first and then you charge them? It's literally on a timer. From the second you put it in your shirt to you take it out, they have 4, 3, 2, 1. That's enough to get to them. I promise you.
Okay, well now I know.
That is the way to suicide bomb. And I try... Man, Tara pissed me off one day, dude. There was a guy in a house, and he was trapping me in the house. I was behind a gate, and he was trying to shoot the gate to get in my base, right? So I gave Tara a grenade outside, and I said, Tara, listen to me very carefully. This is what you do. You unpin it, you drop it, you pick it back up, and he goes, I know how to suicide bomb. And I go, but I just want you to hear this. You unpin it, you drop it, pick it back up, you run in. And he goes, okay. He runs in. He does the exact opposite of what I told him to do. And the guy runs away from the nade and then comes into my base and kills me.
Nice.
I don't understand some people when I say, hey, just try, please. Just like for 2 seconds. This is very important information. Like it's 8 words. Please. And then they just don't do it. It's the craziest shit. I did store your stuff in the top of the tavern, so it should be safe.
Okay.
In one of the very back rooms. It's the one closer to the building.
Unpin the grenade,
doesn't have a vantage window.
Hot bar it. Put it in my inventory. Run at them.
No. You really didn't listen to me? Do you not know what putting it in your inventory can do? It can glitch out. It's heavy. Just... Please. Try
okay, I'm
and
listening
it.
To your brain. I'm listening to every word you say.
Please, like it's literally. Two
okay,
steps.
Brandon.
It's, I'm not
okay,
even kidding.
Say
it's
it,
two
and I will
steps.
Listen to every word you say, and I'll repeat it back to you.
Wear any piece of clothing. It can be a goddamn fucking fanny pack,
okay,
Sebi.
Yes. Anything. Okay.
Okay. Unpin the grenade in your hand. Hot bar it. Click the hot barred grenade so that it puts it back in your inventory. Click it again so that it puts it in your hand. Charge at the enemy. That is all you do. That is it. And you want to know what that does? It starts the countdown for the nade. So while it's in your hand, it's ticking down to explode. Then you punch people. Then it explodes while you're punching them. I'm trying, like, and people don't understand that. If I see someone run at me and start punching me, I... 99.9% I see that it's a grenade.
Sounds complicated. I got my dick stuck in the ceiling fan.
That sounds exactly like you. Just arrogant and not paying attention.
I'm paying attention. I'm going to trust you to do it, though.
You're white, sure. I see you. I'm more stripey. All right, so it sounds like they're upstairs. All right. So they're all the way in that back room. I'm gonna go for it. Wait. No. Don't stand in the way.
Oh wait. Is this a?
I made it. They're dead. They're all dead.
They're dead. Yeah. Beep. They're dead.
So now, Seppi, you understand that Brandon Wells is right. That's crazy, isn't it? It's almost like common sense kicked in when I said, hey, I have something really important to share to you that really makes a ton of sense.
Okay, I'm... Hey, can you get here quickly?
I'm gonna try. There should be more needs outside, so... By the time I get there... We're gonna clean up the loop and fight our way up or dip.
I'm fine.
I just gotta get a spawn. I don't know how much of that's junk. I doubt any of it's really honestly valuable because those guys were hoarding. They were full dupe kits, the people camping inside, too.
Yeah. I don't see the...
All green. Oh! Motherfucker!
What?
Oh my god, that actually saved my life.
Hold on,
he concentrates for a second.
Oh my god, this mod.
Game. I'm good.
Please, conjure a Cherno spawn. Or not a Cherno spawn. Berezino spawn.
Flashing health.
Oh my god.
Someone threw a grenade into the window.
What?
Yep. And I laid down.
I got
behind.
One.
Okay, hurry, please. I'm disappointed. I never got to say I nut in the name of the Buckaroos.
Oh, hold on. Is that a light? Take MVGs off. Look down.
Yes, that's a light, 100%. Is that a car, maybe?
I don't know. That's a car. Pull out your rifle.
Look at that, mate. We would have never known he said if it wasn't from the NVGs playing off. You are neat, you are spiffy. Alright, let's do this.
Hello?
Yeah, zombie stuff. Head to
I see him, Sim.
Where? Good comms.
Right there.
Let me take it. I got a sniper. Fuck. Yeah, he's looted. Oh, he's walking in the corner of the fucking building.
Do we take him hostage, or do we...
No, he's geared, bro. We definitely just fucking kill this kid. Sebi, I think he went in the shed over here. He's definitely in this fucking shed right here. Where are you?
We're gonna take him hostage. Hello there, my dear boy!
Dude, he's in fucking game
dead.
Chat.
He's dead.
Pick me up.
Can't. I'm defending from zombies.
Dude, I'm gonna bleed out. Resuscitating. I think you shot me as you walked past.
No, I didn't. Oh, there's a car in here! He has a car! He was stashed in the car! Oh my god!
Is he? What a goober!
No vape trip, guys, since y'all got a car now.
Wherever you want to meet.
We'll meet up in Nevea.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Somebody just loaded in?
Another guy.
Bombs.
Hold on, Sebi. I have an idea.
You have a grenade?
No, but I have flashbang.
I'll get
bang.
In the car right away. I want to make sure there's no one.
Nice. Okay, flashbang is
dead. No, he's knocked. Take him hostage. Take him hostage with Rope Girl! Oh my god, I'm taking him hostage with Gamer Girl Guts! I'm gonna turn her into Rope then, and I'll use it to tie someone up with. Hell yeah!
Oh, he's up! Is he tied up? Did you get him?
He's tied up. Oh, he's tied up. All right, buddy. We're going to take you hostage here. If you comply with us, you can make it out with some gear. So I'm going to have you get in the back of the car. We'll keep you alive. If you don't get in the back of the car, we're just going to execute you now on the spot. But if you want us to try to survive this, you need to go ahead and get in the back of the car. This is your one and only chance we're going to give you. Brandon, Rossi retarded. You never, oh my god. Fucking pussy. He killed himself.
My Rossi retarded.
You never unpinned the grenade.
Oh.
Yeah, it worked though. You scared him.
Yes, that might be helpful, unpinning the grenade. Like, it's probably an important part.
You know, actually, now that I think about it, you can probably... You know, I'm just now thinking about that. If ever in a situation, you can probably just throw, like, a fucking pear or something at someone. It's gonna still make noises, like...
And they'll freak out. Oh, shit!
Yeah. Dave, I'm gonna show you something cool, okay? Mm-hmm. Hey, Dave. We're gonna do initiation real quick. Dave.
Wait a minute, am I the one getting kicked out?
Nope. Come stand over here. I want you to lay down. Wait, Dave.
It's like that one scene from Far Cry 5 where you get drowned in the lake.
Dave, come here. Okay, try laying down right now. Turn around. Dave, turn around, Dave. Turn around. Stand up and turn around. And then lay down.
Alright. Are you gonna drown me?
No, I'm not gonna drown you. Dave, lay down now, please. Lay down, Dave.
Lay down, come on. There we are.
We're all in different
No,
servers.
Dave, lay down again. Dave, lay the fuck down. Okay.
Oh, I'm drowning. Oh, you're killing me,
Dave,
all right.
I want you to understand something. Wait, everyone, hold on. Dave, I need you to understand something. You're 15 years old, I do not like you, and I brought you all the way over here just to show you that I do not like you and I want you to die.
Okay.
Okay, there we go, he's out. Now he's gone. I didn't want to deal with him either. I literally brought him over here, and then I drowned him, and I tied him up and drowned him, and then I took his raincoat and left. It had to be done. It had to be done. Yeah, there was no room for improvement with him, and I don't want anything to do with him. That's going down on tape. There's no room for improvement with the kid. He's a 15-year-old kid, annoying squeaker that no one liked. I literally just wanted to kill him. So I sat here, I convinced him to be my friend, became good friends with him, convinced him to switch servers to me, and then brought him over here just so I can tie him up and drown him, and then kick him from the party.
Wow.
Yeah, that's going on tape. Let's play a game called Dropping a Grenade. Run.
I thought what we had was special!
Run! I said run, you retards! Oh, man.
Wow.
Sebi is a certified fucking retard.
Yeah.
I don't even think that was funny. That was just dumb as hell.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
That's not even funny. That's just stupid.
Oh my god!
Sebi just dropped the grenade under Ross and then killed him. There's not a single thing funny about what just happened.
Oh my god!
There is absolutely nothing funny about anything that just happened.
Holy shit. shit.
I'm sure Sebi would be laughing just as hard if I dropped a grenade under his feet and killed him. Hey Sebi, maybe I should have aimed for your legs when I walked in with the SKS, right?
It's broken. Yes, it is.
I heard.
I feel satisfied with my. I feel satisfied.